everyone. I'm Melissa here, and welcome to your Melissa Moment. Hello, everyone. Melissa here. Welcome to your Melissa Moment, and welcome to Fun Friday. Of course, we have a box because how many times do you see me with a box? Probably quite a few. I did an unboxing of Good Mythical Morning quarterly item. And I talked about Good Mythical Morning and I talked about the quarterly item, but just to kind of do it quickly again. Good Mythical Morning is a YouTube show hosted by Rhett and Link that I have been watching for years now. I think they're hilarious. I love their content. They do have a subscription service where you can sign up, and depending on which tier you decide to go with, you get perks. Obviously, the higher the tier, the more perks you get. I am a third degree mythical beast, and that means that I have the most perks you can get. Okay, I'm at the top. Now, I choose to get an annual subscription. You can do it monthly, you can do it quarterly, or you can do it annually. I choose to do it annually. And one of the perks by getting your annual subscription is not only do you get a free quarterly item that they show you throughout the quarter of what it is, but when you renew your annual subscription, you can choose a past quarterly item, which means from when they started, they would give out items. Now, because I didn't join when they started, because I didn't find them until later, there's a few quarterly items that I never got the opportunity to receive. So I'm able to pick one of those that I maybe missed out on, or maybe there's one that I love and I want another one of. And I was able to choose what I wanted. And that's what this is. It's actually in a pretty big box. Like, usually their boxes come quite small. I was surprised that it's in a box this big because I've never gotten an item in a box this big. So I'm wondering if it's bigger than I thought. Now, there was a few things that I'm like, ooh, I really, which one do I choose? I had a hard time picking, but I did decide on this one. So let's open it up and have a look at what it is. Okay, so the box is just big. It's deceiving. The item itself doesn't appear any bigger than I thought it was. They've just packaged it really well. Whoever wrapped this one did a good job. Okay. Cute. Now, I did not have this one. I can't remember why. I don't know if I wasn't a mythical beast yet or if maybe there was this different item at the time I wanted more. But this is what I chose. Wow, it's even wrapped inside really well. It is bigger than I thought. So this is the Good Mythical Morning Rhett and Link bobbleheads. There they are, Rhett and Link, they're in there. The box is really cool, actually. This is their set. So this is actually what their set looks like. That's pretty cool. Let's open it real quick and have a look. Now, this is a collectible. Okay, so yes, this will probably be worth money someday. They've really got it wrapped in here well. You guys, it's even taped like all the way around. That's crazy. Oh, cute. Hang on. Is it broken? There's a little microphone down here, but there's actually a hole in the desk where you can put the microphone. I'm not going to take it all the way out. I might leave it in here. I haven't decided. But how cute is that? So if you're not familiar, this over here is Rhett, and that's Link. Link looks funny, actually. Rhett looks like Rhett. Link looks, I don't know. I don't know if it's his mouth or his eyes. He just doesn't look happy. It's not the way I know Link to look. But anyway, that's pretty cool. That was the item that I got. So I was excited for that. Now, I could have chose other things. They had quite a few things. They had like the Rhett and Link chia pets. They had a lunchbox. They had vinyl records that Rhett and Link did. There was quite a few things. But this is what I chose. I thought, worst case scenario, sorry, Rhett and Link, if you're watching, but worst case scenario, if I decide I don't want it, this will probably hold a pretty good value and I could probably get some money for it if I ever decide to sell it. I'm not planning on selling it today. I'd like to keep it for a while and enjoy it. But yeah, I thought that was really cool. So that's what I got from Good Mythical Morning. I'm so excited. The next quarterly item, if you're interested, is I believe it's the third issue of their comic book series that they created. So that's exciting. So yeah, that is it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, we'll see you next time. Bye.